Happy day, children. How are you all? Have you all done your previous homeworks? Good. Today we are going to see about number bond story. Hope you all know about different types of stories. Let me see this. Part and part makes whole. Where will we use this? Yes, in addition and subtraction. Wow, so cute of looking these dogs. How many dogs are there? One mother dog and five puppy dogs. Totally how many dogs are there? One and five makes six. One mother dog, five puppy dogs make six dogs. One and five make six. Do you like to have to drink milk in these types of cups? Here cups and saucers are given. You have to count how many cups and saucers are there. Three cups and three saucers. Totally six. Write the cups and saucers in number bond. 3 cups and 3 saucers make 6. 3 and 3 makes 6. Wow, cute tiger cups. But I'm always scared about tigers. How many tiger cups are there? 2. How many mother tiger is there? 1. Totally 3. Shall we write the number bond? 1 mother tiger, 2 tiger cups makes 3 tigers. 1 and 2 makes 3. Do you like these pencils and erasers? Yes. How many pencils and erasers are there? 4 pencils and 3 erasers. 4 and 3 makes 7. Write the number bond for these stationery items. 4 pencils and 3 erasers make 7. 4 and 3 makes 7. Happy to see you all like these. They are very happy, right? They are enjoying well. How many boys and how many girls are there? Yes, 3 boys and 3 girls, totally 6. Now write the number bond for these children. 3 boys and 3 girls makes 6. 3 and 3 makes 6. Hope you all know how to do the number bond by looking the pictures. Practice it in your home and do the assignments carefully. Thank you, kids. If you want to see more videos about mathematics, subscribe this channel, Red Hot Spicy Samayal in YouTube, and watch more videos about mathematics. Thank you, dears.